Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, it's Nemo, and today we are gonna react to the saucest moment in cartoons part 2. It is one of the most viewed videos in my channel, so I wanted to react to it one more time. So if you're watching this, make sure to like and subscribe. So without further ado, let's get it!
Yo,
I want
what
to know
the
what happened to all these other reapers? Mercury, Venus, Uranus.
Jesus, go ahead.
Think this is funny?
No.
Not gonna lie, not a funny joke. Uranus. But it is very adulthood word for a cartoon. Why am I so strict in this video? Like, it is such a man adulthood word in this video. Bro, it's a fucking funny video. Let's watch it.
It's just that word makes me laugh.
What word? Mercury? Venus? Uranus?
he said Uranus?
There's nothing funny about Uranus.
Remember everyone, this is nothing funny about Uranus.
I don't get it. Where's the camera guy?
Yo, what the... What the fuck? God damn! Yeah! That's crazy. When I see it again, I never watched this cartoon, by the way. But when I see it again, I realize they were making us ready for this day, or just looking at women's ass.
Hello?
Yes.
And
a winner without a snow job.
My guy was.
Get it? Snow job.
Erwin's mom.
Bro, what the?
Yes,
fuck?
Mandy. Erwin's mom is actually a mummy. Nobody can tell you who to fall in love with.
What?
But we've managed to make it work all these years.
What?
Leaving a whole lot of questions that don't need to be answered.
Eh, works for me.
Ditto.
Me too.
Yeah, but how did you and Erwin's mom? Eh?
Leaving a whole lot of questions that don't need to be answered.
No, I just had...
What? Why I didn't get it? The guy was dating that woman? What? What?
Some kind of catapult.
By the way,
like
I love this character.
Wow, genius.
Got any better ideas?
Here's a bra.
Oh, god damn.
What? You never seen triple D's before?
Lots of words. Why I never noticed them? Because I was 8.
Girl, come on, I wanna see.
Girl, what is wrong with you? Okay. The smile was mad. Oh sh! Hell no, bro, what the fuck? It was reminding me of that meme.
Fuck it right in the pussy!
Cody's got a tiny sausage.
At least my team has a sausage.
Many pretty buttons. What does this one do? Oh my! I could use a cup of tea.
Hey, push that button again.
Hey, what? It is a cartoon that was made for kids, but that's crazy to be honest. When I see this, I'm just like, bro, we're living in a doomed place.
You're invigorating! Mandy, take my hand!
No, I know where that thing's been.
Roasted. As a child, it couldn't be somewhere that bad. I mean, this character is supposed to be a child, right? Are they adults in a child body? Are they adults? Let's stay with us and find out.
Dude, I don't know if I can pound your grandma.
What did you guys do? What is this mess?
What?
I can't even take a shower around here without you guys screwing things up.
Oh.
Love is in the air. Can't you just smell it?
What the fuck? My mom just said, love is in the air. Can't you just smell it? In that situation, the monkey just dropped the fucking soap. that would be a fucking disaster rather than being a good cartoon. Stop sharing this shit with kids.
That'd be nice and not creepy at all. Cool hospital setting.
Okay, I'm ready.
Hey, that's your mom.
I'm ready.
What's she getting ready for?
Oh, Yellowtail. I think. Oh, it's happening.
Wait, but what's going on?
Here he comes.
Hello, it's mom. I'm home.
Such a nice lady. Bro, what the fuck? Does my man has a fucking asshole in his chin? Bro, what the fuck? Look at his fucking face. Does he have an asshole? Or is he an asshole? Let's save it as a... Let's stop this shit and let's continue.
Hello, beautiful.
Girls, you have what boys fear most. Instead of fighting, try being nice. You know, nice.
Never been in
That's a good fucking advice.
Woman's apartment before. I mean, I've been in them. I mean, I'm not scared. Hey, look, flowers.
Oh, shit.
You idiot. That was a priceless Ming vase.
I mean, why don't you come sit on the sofa while I slip into something more comfortable?
Oh, shit. Bro, he's gonna destroy the whole fucking house. Bro, yo, what the?
I'm ready.
Oh,
imbecile! You've destroyed my entire collection!
He did it!
Oh, shit.
Don't worry. That zirconium in your stomach will more than make up for it.
Yeah, too bad you can't get at it.
Oh, can't I?
Hey, what
the laugh was dead, to be honest. What the fuck was that?
Mama warned me about women like you.
Did he just said mama warned me about the lady, woman like you, lady? I don't know. My man, don't trust bitches. Only trust a good woman. Bro, I'm gonna make up something, bro. I'm saying bitches and everybody gonna think like I'm considered every woman a bitch, but I don't. So, yeah, I don't know. Please don't cancel me. I'm not even famous.
I was hoping she was right.
Oh, yes.
Bro. That's not that bad.
No, not yet.
Okay. I mean, a little bit.
Hey, buddy, down here. Why not just bite the cone? And suck the thrice cream out.
I like the way.
Oh, hell no, bro. I thought it was something different. Now I see the cone is that guy that your mother warns you to not to trust. The cone is that guy that says, trust me, I have a candy in my car. Let's go and get it. Stop it.
Get some help.
Mr. Cone?
Tell that to my wife. She's always ratting on me.
What the fuck? Bro, that's messed up. I mean, not your wife riding on you, but having this shit on the cartoon. And a cartoon such as this. Bro, the cat is innocent. The kids are innocent. I don't believe this. Bro, I never liked this guy. I don't know why. Honey. Bro, what the hell?
What do you want?
Rada.
You're here about the job?
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. I just stepped out of the shower. So, you've come to your senses and want to work for a real chef, huh?
Rada.
Well, let me see you're not right for the position. Tall, cute, rock solid. Well, you're overqualified.
Do you want to have sex with me? Rado.
Right this way, dear. We have lots of work to do. Thank you.
Bro got the God wrist. He just pick up a woman that looks older than him by just saying, Rado. I'm gonna use this pickup line on everyone else. Rada rada.
Laser guided shape detecting security system of the future.
Access granted.
Even freak mishaps are easily avoided with the new shape detecting system.
Whoa.
Moving on. Bro, I don't know why, but she was so hot when I was a child. Like, she was the hottest out of that girls. But I mean, the blonde one was good too. Such a messed up childhood. Fuck.
Victory is.
I remember this scene. I mean, to be honest, I'm lost of words mostly. Bro, when I was a child, this scene actually was the core movie to us, you know? That was the limit. Even over limit, you know? Oh, god damn.
Hello, Mayor.
Good day, Mayor.
There is no way in hell that these cartoons wasn't made by an innocent guy. And there is no way in hell that these characters wasn't an example of a fucking pretty lady.
How is every little thing?
Yeah.
Thing? Pencil go snap.
Here, let me help you with that.
What the fuck? Bro, no, what the fuck? I'm done with this shit. I don't wanna be experience any traumas again. Help. That was it, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure to comment down below which moment was the craziest for you. To be honest, for me was the, what the fuck, I forgot all of them. No, wait, it was the cone guy. Yeah, add all of them, because to be honest, it was normal than others. Like, you wouldn't see such like sexual thing. That cone guy that I'm saying, he was saying some crazy shit, bro. Like, starting from biting my cone and suck the ice cream, bro. That's crazy. But comment down below which one was craziest for you. And if you like these kind of videos, let me know. And don't forget to share it with your friends. And see ya.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for. Da.